We had a lot of little children growing up. My son was the first to be born of Erie staff in July of 62. But after that, there were quite a few being born, and also more staff was coming with young children. So we had a lot of traffic of children and nannies and maids on the road, going up to the swimming pool and going to school and going to the playground and just going across the street to play with each other. And the director and his wife were real fast drivers. They would come zooming down that hill. And so we young mothers at the bottom of the hill decided that this was a dangerous thing to do. So I initiated a petition, and I got all my young mothers to sign this petition, and I gave it to Bob. And because of that, we have those speed bumps. Those are my speed bumps.
Oh, is that right?
And it was really directed at Bob and Sonny, because they were the ones that, you know, they're busy and they're just zooming down the road or zooming up the road. And that slowed people down. And I was famous for that.